Okay, now at last. I just extend the storage cord and the battery, both were going to run out in a short time.